Unlocking the Secrets of Body Detox. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel, where learning English is fun and informative. Today, we're going to decode a popular health and wellness phrase, body detox. If you're curious about what this term means and why it's all the buzz these days, stick around as we explore its meaning and use in everyday language. Let's dive in. The phrase, body detox, combines two words, body, referring to our physical self, and detox, which is short for detoxification. Detoxification is the process of removing toxic substances or toxins from a living organism, in this case, the human body. It's a concept that often pops up in health and wellness circles, suggesting that certain diets or routines can cleanse the body of impurities. The term detox comes from medical procedures that remove dangerous levels of drugs, alcohol, or poisons from a patient's body. This is often a life-saving technique in hospitals. However, in popular culture, detox has been adopted to describe diets, fasts, or lifestyle changes intended to purge the body of toxins accumulated from food, the environment, or other sources. Detox programs vary widely but typically include elements like fasting, consuming only fruits and vegetables, avoiding specific types of foods, or using detox teas or supplements. Supporters believe that this process can help with weight loss, improved digestion, increased energy, and better overall health. It's important to note that the effectiveness and safety of detox regimens can be controversial among medical professionals. You might hear someone say, "I'm starting a body detox this weekend," which usually means they're beginning a diet or routine aimed at cleaning out their system. It's become a trendy concept, often used by celebrities and influencers promoting health products or lifestyles. While body detox can be a sign of taking charge of one's health, it's vital to approach it with caution. Not all detox programs are scientifically backed, and some may be harmful if they lack essential nutrients or are overly restrictive. Always advise viewers to research thoroughly and consult healthcare providers before trying any detox plan. That's a wrap on today's English learning journey into the world of body detox. I hope this explanation clarifies the term and how it's used in context. As with any health trend, the key is to stay informed and make safe choices. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more English language tips and tricks. Happy learning, and see you in the next video.